Greetings from the Church of the Entrepreneur. I'm Cheyenne Kramer, and this is my better half,
Don Kramer. Hello, everyone.
And we're coming to you today. You can see the RVs in the background. We're getting ready to hit the road. So here's a question for you. Have you ever felt like God was calling you to a vision so big that it scared the socks off you?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, I know that you had that one time, and we'll talk about that in just a sec. We're actually getting ready to come out here and be lobbyists for the people. You've probably heard the term lobbyists in terms of people who get hired by big corporations to go out here and try to make a difference for their constituents. But we're here to tell you, we're here to make a difference for you. So here's another thought for you to ponder on. Dear, it was about 7 years ago, if I remember right, that you ran for governor. Can you tell everybody, did you actually see any evidence of God in that process at all?
I'll be honest with you, no. What I did see is people trying to get votes by promising people anything, telling you what you want to hear. Coming through with what you want to hear is a different story.
Absolutely.
It's sad.
So you're telling me you didn't really see a whole lot of honesty in the process?
Definitely not.
Not a whole lot of ethics?
Definitely not.
It really kind of leaves you wondering, how in the world are we going through such an intense process and there's just no evidence of our Creator in it anywhere?
It's unbelievable.
Totally unbelievable. So here's the scoop, folks. We are on a mission to help create more health, wealth, and peace on the planet. And we believe we're being called to help people understand that God wants you to start using the power He gave you to create the change that we're all looking to see. And I'm not talking about the power you have to vote for somebody. I'm talking about the power you personally have. And it's even in the Bible, right?
Oh, yes. It was in the Bible. I don't remember which verse and everything. But Jesus says to His disciples that you have the same power I have. You can do what I can do, plus more.
That's right. I remember that. He said, and more. And it's because we're made in the image and likeness of a Creator. You were meant to create. So here's the thing. Perhaps it's time to make a choice. Are you going to listen to a bunch of politicians who are mostly just trying to get votes so they can stay in power and be able to collect big paychecks? Or are you ready to listen to your God, the God of your understanding? That sounds like where I think more of us need to be at this point, don't you?
Definitely need to be there. And we are all creators.
Absolutely. And so we want you to know we're on the move and we're looking for people who are listening to our Creator, creating solutions, doing the change. People love to talk about being the change. We're talking about doing the change. If that's you, if you are actively out here listening and doing the change, we want to hear from you. Just go to our website. Care to tell them what it is?
Okay. Our website is wecare-partnerships.com.
And click on Contact Us. If you'll do that and tell us how you are creating heaven on earth now, we might include you on one of our shows. So
that sounds like exciting stuff there.
Absolutely.
We'd love to have some guests.
Absolutely. We don't know who's out here doing the change. We know some, but we want to know a whole lot more. So again, just go to wecare-partnerships.com and click on Contact Us. Tell us how you are creating heaven on earth now. And while you're there, you also might want to pick up a copy of our digital book, Skip the Politics and Create Heaven on Earth Now. Every purchase will help us to go further across this great country of ours and meet the people who are creating heaven on earth now. So get that copy of that book. It's only an investment of $4. And I know you're going to love the message and what's in that book. Because here's the thing. If you haven't started participating in creating heaven on earth now, you have the ability to do it. And the book will explain how to get started. So that's it for this episode. Any last thoughts, my dear?
I just hope people will actually purchase that ebook. Take time to read it. It's not a real long read. And it's very, very, I think, informative for things that can be done where you can make the change.
Absolutely. So we'll see you next time. In the meantime, wecare-partnerships.com, because we want to know how you are doing the change. Have a great week, everybody.